primary job as the breast radiologist is to diagnose breast cancer through the use of screening mammograms. Annual checkups are incredibly important. It's been proven consistently that the most lives are saved with regular screening mammograms starting at age 40. We also see patients during the course of their treatment, especially if they're receiving chemotherapy. We will do follow-up visits to see how their body is responding to the treatment.